Okay, you guys, so it looks like Ari Fletcher and Arrigan Tay are back cool. Now, they were spotted together in this picture right here. Now, this picture has been seen all over the blogs today. So it looks like these two are back on good terms. Now, it was speculation that they've been cool since maybe the beginning of December. I know Ari posted this picture right here on her Instagram stories December the 1st. Now, shortly after she posted this story, her Instagram page was gone. At first, people thought that she deleted her Instagram page, but it was actually Instagram who deleted her page, and she's been trying to get her page back ever since. Now, if you guys don't remember, it was rumored that Ari and Arrigan Tay fell off because Nicki Minaj wanted Arrigan Tay as her full-time hairstylist. So that would mean he would not have time to be doing people's hair, including Ari. Now, it was rumors also that it was something else going on, like it wasn't just about him doing Nicki's hair, that there was something else going on between these two. Now, none of these rumors have ever been confirmed because neither Ari nor Arrigan Tay would speak on what's going on between them, so it's been kind of like a secret, honestly. But it's really good to see these two back cool. Now, I know Ari is happy because I don't know if you guys noticed, but Ari was really struggling to find someone to slay her hair like Arrigan Tay could. I mean, she would find someone, they would do a pretty good job, but it never was like how he would do her hair. So I know she's happy to have him back as a friend, but one thing I have noticed, I mean, when people have been friends for years and they have a really tight bond, they might end up falling off for a little while, but a lot of the times they do end up rekindling their friendship, and that seems to be what has happened between Ari and Arrigan Tay. So good for them. Okay, hopefully they can keep this bond, okay, keep it going. But I want to know what you guys feel about this whole situation. What do you guys feel it actually was that caused them to fall off? Do you think that Ari was jealous because Arrigan Tay had to work for Nicki full time? Or do you guys think it was something deeper going on between the two? You guys, leave your comments below. Do not forget to subscribe, and I will talk to you guys later.